Hey, what's goody? It's your boy O'Negs. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back. I'm such an idiot. In this video, we are going to do my January 2021 favorites. And I might throw in a couple of fails, maybe, because there's a lot of favorites here, so it might be a long one. Like, I condensed this down so many times that, like, it took me days to figure out what I was going to choose. And I'm like, what was I using the most of? Like, I just kept going back and forth. These type of videos just, like, this situation just has me, like... So to see what are my favorites for this month, stay tuned. Let's get it. Let go. Let me start off and say, I do have the ABH Iced Out Lake Collection. I am wearing it today. Gloss, yes. Brow freeze, yes. Look at the brows, dude. And then the highlighter, the Iced Out Highlighter. So I will be reviewing this while I've been testing it out, reviewing it kind of. I've been testing it out. So stay tuned for a video on these products because I have some tea for this. Some tea. Let's start off with some brushes real quick. You know, I'm always using the love of my life, blinged brushes. Remember, code O'Negs saves you 10% off at checkout. So yes, you know, save some coins. You know, these brushes are stunning. And the work performance on them are amazing. They just inspire me to use them, you know? And then the other brush that I've been using a lot this month is a NYX brush. This is their foundation brush, the 37 brush, I think it is. It's amazing. Like, it's a little slanted brush. It is dense and tight and tiny, and it just gets in into all the crevices. All the crevices. All right, so let's move over to like hair, lotions, things like that really quickly, because there's so many products here, dude. All right, so this is from Soap and Glory. It is the Heels Genesis. Oh, Heel Genesis. Genesis. Remember Genesis? Sega. Sonic was my shit. This is a foot cream. It's really good. Yo, it smells nice and it has a great texture to it. Before, I was just using regular just lotions, body lotions on my feet. But this is made specifically for our feet. And this, you know, for men's feet are crusty, dusty little things. So if it works amazingly on men, imagine on the women. What you could do is to just rub a little bit of this on your men's feet and just, you know, give them a little foot massage, a little something, something, so you can save those crusty things. It's amazing. And I don't remember how much it cost because I had stole this from my mom. Don't tell her. She ain't using this shit. Next is a hair product. This is the IGK Mistress Hydrating Hair Balm. This is like my fourth tube. I got this from BoxyCharm a while back. And then I got it as an add-on for BoxyCharm, like the pop-up. And then I forgot how else I bought this, but I think I got it in my Ipsy. Yeah, I think I got it in my Ipsy. It's a repurchase, like, constantly. It's just a little quick something to throw in your hair. It has, like, coconut oil in it, and it's just very beautiful on the hair. It just makes it look really nice, like, and it's something quick to throw in your hair, and it's very hydrating for my scalp and just for my hair. It makes it look good, snatched, you know. Now we have this product from Fourth Ray Beauty. It is the White Peach Body Milk. I've been using this a ton, and I kind of been mixing this with other lotions, but it'll be this with every other lotion, you know what I mean? So just to stretch it a little bit, because I really like it, but you have to use a little bit of something else to like help it out, you know what I mean? Look at the consistency. You know, I don't know if you see it. You know, it's very milky. You know? So it is a light consistency. So, you know, I mean, take that as it is. I would like to try more. Maybe there are other ones that are thicker than this. But yeah, I've been using it a lot and I like it. I like the smell. It is hydrating for my skin. But remember, I am combining it with other things. But I just want to be real with you guys, you know? Next, I have a toner. It is from BRTC. I don't know really what that is. Centella Kika toner in a pad. It's really good. It's like halfway. You get a lot of pads in here. I have gotten this in PR, so I'm very thankful. I really like it. It's a toner and a pad, so it's like one step that I don't have to do, like two steps combined into one. There we go. And it works. I love how saturated the pads are. And yeah, it's in a pad, dude. Toner in a pad, like on the go, you know what I mean? Quick. And of course are my favorite pads for the under eye area. This is from Wonder Beauty. They're the Baggage Claim under eye masks, the gold ones. Cause now I noticed that they have two kinds. They have rose gold and these gold ones. These are six in here. I had gotten this in PR also. So thank you Wonder Beauty for sending this over to me. Well, they sent me a bunch of goodies, but yeah. I actually have one set left. Which I will be using tonight, and then I can open this new box. They're very hydrating under the eye area. They help with puffiness, fine lines, dryness. It hydrates under there, you know what I mean? It helps with the discoloration under your eye area. It just brightens it. And they're everything. I think it's like $35, $45 for this the pack. And they have like a pack with more in it. These just have six pairs total, you know? Or a couple of more things, and we'll be finished with skincare. Okay, so we have the e.l.f. Minty Fresh Cooling Cleanser. I haven't been able to put this sucker down since I got it. It's like all the way down here. I don't know if y'all can see, but it's all the way down here. It was started off down up here. I'm in love with this product, dude. Like, in love. The texture of it, I love the smell of it. It removes makeup, it cleans my face, it keeps it minty fresh when I'm like when it's all done. It's like minty fresh. I love it. Love the smell, the texture, foam. I love a cleanser like that. It is an amazing product and it's affordable. Like, yes, e.l.f., you did this. You'll be seeing a couple of e.l.f. products up in this gig right here, because I've been just digging e.l.f. lately, especially that minty collection. So this is that cloud. Yeah, wait, what is this? The cleansing cloud. It went with that same collection. It is amazing removing makeup or even using it for skincare, and it's affordable. I love it. All right, so next is a product from Perlise, a Purelise. Maybe you say it better like that. This is the Blue Lotus 4-in-1 Eye Adore Serum. I'm in love with this because it kind of does everything like those under eye patches do. Does. It does the same shit. So yeah, it just hydrates the under eye area and it firms it. So like tightens the skin, you know what I mean? And it brightens it and takes away the puffiness, you know? And I mean, what more do you need? Like, right? And I love the scent of it. It's just really good. It's for all skin types, especially sensitive skin. And even with this sucker right here, I'm like down here. I use a lot of eye serums and eye creams. Like even when I'm putting the stuff on, like applying it, I put a drop here and a drop there and I go under the eye like that. And then I bring it into the lids and then I go in again and I do it again. Like I put a good amount, like I need to do a skincare video because everybody keeps asking me about my morning skincare routine and it's epic. All right, the last two products for skincare are moisturizers. This one is from Purelise. It's my favorite moisturizer. This is the Watermelon Aqua Balm. It's lightweight. It's just very refreshing gel consistency. It's for all skin types. Like, it smells amazing and keeps my skin hydrated. I love it. I love it. I'm obsessed with it. I need a bunch of these. It's your lease. Look a brother out. All right, the last one is from Fourth Ray Beauty. It's the Strawberry Papaya Face Milk. These are amazing. This is my third bottle, but this is the first time using the Strawberry Papaya one. I love it. It smells amazing, easy to use it. I feel like it can be a bigger size. I wish we got a bigger size of it. I think that Fourth Ray Beauty is not that affordable. I feel like they're a little more pricey. Like, they're getting a little more pricey. But it moisturizes my skin. I love it by itself or under makeup. And the scent is amazing. I like the acai one the best. That's my favorite one. And I used the mini one before. Like, that was the first one I've used. It was a mini watermelon one. That one was okay, scent wise, but they all kind of do the same thing I feel like they do to me, so I can only judge by that, you know. Okay, let's get into the makeup-y type of stuff. Oh wait, I got makeup removers. Fourth Ray Beauty, the do-over makeup removing wipes. I've been going for this, like grabbing this all the time ever since I got it. I have the Neutrogena ones, which those are my favorite. And I actually been grabbing these. I don't know if it's just because they're new, so I want to try it. But I just want to be real with you guys. I've been grabbing it constantly. You know what I mean? And the cucumber and aloe in it is just very cleansing and refreshing when you're removing your makeup. They're really good, but they're not like saturated, you know? Now these, the Acute or whatever from Walmart. I'm obsessed with these wipes. They're so saturated with liquid. I love it. I love it. Like, I'm obsessed with it. I am going to grab more whenever I get to Walmart. Even though I am a Target boy. I love Target, but it's so funny. I keep looking at myself in the monitor instead of looking at the camera. I look like my mom. I look like my mom and my father. My skin is so dewy, right? How y'all like my little makeup look? You know, I love soft glam, so. I love these repurchased. When I go and get them, I will be getting a couple of packs of them, unless they have the ones that have more than 40 pre-moistened towelettes. I'm not gonna do an empties video this month because, for January, because I only have 3 products in there because I've been testing a lot of new stuff out. So that's why this favorites video was very hard. I need to do more of a fast round because this is a lot of stuff here. All right, let's start with primers, foundations, and concealers. Yeah, and powder. All right, so the e.l.f. Cooling Face Primer. I haven't been able to put this sucker down. Like, he's becoming a little empty. Like, I'm gonna need a refill on this. It's amazing, dude. It grips the foundation or the tinted moisturizer, whatever you're gonna use. It's amazing under makeup, but it's not a primer that I like to use just like by itself with no makeup, because some primers you could do that, you know. It's going to be a repurchase whenever I get low on this. I don't really like the jelly one, but this one is a home run. Knocked it out the park. It's definitely a dupe for the Hydro Grip from Milk. Very affordable, like, you can't go wrong. The Camo CC Cream, I love this. It's amazing. I definitely need to try another shade so I can get my exact shade, but it's full coverage, or you can wear it light. Like, I wore it very light. Easy to apply, it has sunscreen in it, which is amazing. Well, SPF, you know. Yeah, sunscreen. Affordable, and I feel like you get a good amount in here. Try it out. It's very affordable, and it looks beautiful on the skin. It just looks like your skin better, you know? All right, this concealer is the Flawless Brightening Concealer from e.l.f. I know a lot of people talk shit about this, but I feel like it does a good job, like, covering my, like, under eyes and like, spot concealing. All right, so I do one coat first. if I wanted to just cover up. But if I want it as a brightener, I throw on a second layer of it. And it layers on really well. Like, it builds up really nicely. Let me do lip products. You know I'm obsessed with ColourPop, especially the Luxe line. This is the lip oil in Rain Check. It's like the purple joint. It's amazing, very hydrating on the lips. I love it. I love the little shine it gives your lips. I'll be putting this on before I go to bed. Shoot, sometimes, I mean, I like to use a lip mask, but I really like it a lot. I've been using a tons of the Luxe, like collection line or whatever. Now this is another Luxe product, but this is the gloss. This is Come Through. I love it. All the Luxe glosses are everything. Like, they're everything to me. The Luxe family, I'm just obsessed with it. All right, this is the Maybelline Superstay Ink Crayon. Yo, this is amazing. I had it on earlier. I actually took it off to put this gloss on. And I put it, I combine it with the Maybelline Lifter Gloss. It's one of them. What's the shade? I forgot the shade, but I put them together. It's stunning. It's one of my favorite lip combos to put together. But these lip crayons are everything. Like, I'm here for this shade. Like, I really do love this shade. It is shade Enjoy the View. All right. Next is a lippy stick from ColourPop. This is Good Times. I feel like this was a shade that they had out in like a liquid lipstick. And then they like relaunched it or something. I don't know. This was from the, what collection are you from? I don't know what collection it's from. But anyway, these lippy sticks are affordable and they're really nice. This is like a brownie type of shade. You know, I live for those. Very comfortable. You got to keep like reapplying it, but hey, it's affordable. All right, Koki Cosmetics. This is a lip veneer. I want to try more of these because I'm obsessed. These are the cream glosses. This one's in, it doesn't have the name of it on here. I forgot the name of this. I had put it on Instagram. I knew the name on Instagram, but now I don't. It's a creamy gloss, kind of like the gloss bombs. Oh no, kind of like the butter glosses from NYX. Y'all remember those? They're really beautiful. It's just stunning. I love it. I love it. Like, I need more of them in my life. And they're affordable. Come on. All right, mascaras, I have two. One is the Sky High from Maybelline, and the other one is the Air Volume Mega Mascara. They're both really great. One just separates the lashes a little bit more, and then the other one is more, makes the lashes look a little more fuller. But they're amazing motherfucking mascaras. Like, look at my lashes, dude. Like, come on, come through, mascara. And I know these have been running off the shelves quickly. One is in Very Black, that's the Sky High. And then the other one from L'Oreal, I don't know. I'm not sure, but anyway, these are must-haves. Try them out, I'm telling you, if you could get your hands on them, you know? All right, brow products really quickly. I have three. I have the Wanda Beauty Frame Your Face Micro Brow Pencil in dark brown. It's a spoolie on one end, and then in the other end is brow pencil. So I've been loving this. It stays put really well, and like the spoolie is really nice and soft. So I'm here for that. Then we have from e.l.f. the Lash and Brow Enhancing Serum. This really works. Like, look at my brows. Like, they're like getting very long. Like, I need to trim them, you know? And then the parts that I have, like, I have no pencil in my brows. This is all my brows, just with the brow freeze from ABH. I was having a little bit issue over here in the corners with the hairs growing, but this is helping the hairs grow. And it's helping my lashes grow out too in certain areas. My lashes are like not growing there, and it's helping those areas too. So it is on point. Last brow product is the translucent Morphe Brow Setting Gel. It's really good. It just locks your brows in. I love just using this by itself and nothing else. Yeah, it's a great product and it's very affordable. Next, you know I live for the setting spray from Morphe, this continuous mist, set and refresh mist. This is the Starberry scent. I have a couple of these because they were on sale because, you know, Morphe is getting rid of all the Jeffree Star stuff. The scent is okay, but what it does is amazing. It's a great product. This one was like a knockout also. This is the Stay All Night Microfine Setting Mist, up to 16 hour wear. And that's true, cause I slept in this shit and it kept my makeup bright intact. I like that. It's like a spray, you know, like the paint sprays to, I forgot what they're called. Graffiti and all that stuff. That's what it reminds me of. But the mister, it's very fine. I'm here for it. I mean, not waste it. Yes, I'm here for it. All right, palettes. And then we're done. So I'll go to the face palette first. The first one is from Prado's Beauty. This is their blush palette. I still haven't used that shade. I'm scared to use it, but I used every other shade. I love using them. I love mixing them together. Very pigmented, soft to use. I'm here for it, you know what I mean? And guess what? Your boy has a code with Prado's Beauty. Yes, some. My code is LNEGS. And you know, I love to use just that as a code, right? So yeah, my code is LNEGS and you save some coins. I don't remember if it's 10, 20, or 30% off, but just check it out and see how much money you save. You know what I mean? I'll definitely have it linked in my description box. So I have all my codes over there in the description box in case you want to save some coins. Cause I mean, I be using codes all the time. I use my own code. I use everybody else's code. I'm a code whore. So yeah, Prado's Beauty. They have some new stuff coming out too. So get with it. All right, next is from Nomad Cosmetics. It's the Around the World Light Infusion Palette. Oh shit. I love this, like to use it for highlighters or just shadows or a blush topper, like that one. It's sickening the house down boots. But I'm obsessed with this shade right here. This highlighter is a holographic moment. I just want to put this all over my body. Like, just bury me with this palette, please. They're another brand that you guys need to check into because their formulas are epic, out of this world realness. No, but for real, all jokes aside, they have like a special formula. Something about it is just so delicious. Like, it just, it's like nothing I've ever felt before. Like, when, trust me, try this stuff out and you'll know what I'm talking about. Next is the Glam Light palette. This is the S'mores palette. You know, I live for this palette. Everything is so stunning. Every color in here, shade, the bronzer, the blush, I mean, the bronzer, the highlighters are epic by themselves together. Like, so easy to use, blinding goodness. Next are the palettes and then we're done. The first one is the Taupes palette by Juvia's Place. I'm obsessed with this palette. It's not the one that's on my eyes today, but it looks like it could be. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. Yes. Yeah, so the Taupes. I'm just obsessed with this color scheme. Like, he's beautiful. I love cool tone shadows. Like, I'm here for it. And y'all already know the Juvia's Place formula. Like, come on. Affordable, small, easy to use. Mattes are pigmented. No fallout, no kick up. The shimmer shades are really nice and shiny. I don't know why my eye is leaking like that. Like, I don't like that. The two palettes I have from ColourPop. These are the five pan palettes. This one is Ballard. Cool Tone Smoky Goodness. I've been obsessed with it. Like, obsessed with it. And this is the one I have on my eyes ahora. This one is Lyric. Yeah, Lyric. Oh, like, come on. Come through, Lyric. There you go. It's, I need to show it off like this. Did you see the new ColourPop collection for Valentine's Day? Bitch. Those blushes and the handheld mirror. I need it in my life. Beautiful. Easy to use. Like, I'm... The only thing is with the mattes are great to use. I'm not a big fan of the glitter, so I'm not going to use that. The mattes with the glitter in it, you can kind of, like, if you pack it, you can keep the glitter where the mattes are at, you know, like with the matte, you know. But if you don't want the glitter part, you could just blend it right out, basically. But in the shimmers, you have to spray the shimmers down. They need something wet. And then they're pretty good, you know what I mean? All right, last but not least, we have the Nomad palette, the Iceland Fire and Ice palette. He looks like this. He's stunning in all his glory, his little icy realness, and a little fire moment. This is a stunning palette. Go check them out. So easy to use this, and it's just beautiful. This is like art, dude. And this was sent in PR, so thank you, Nomad Cosmetics, for sending me some goodies. I really appreciate it. I just like staring at this palette. Like, he's stunning. It's like stunning. Stunning. So yeah, they're easy to use, you know what I mean? They're beginner friendly. I still consider myself a beginner with shadow. So yeah, I feel like a pro can use this, a beginner can use this. The shades are very delicate, so you just have to work with them a little bit because they're delicate. Like I said, they have a specific formula. Like, you guys gotta check it out. It's like something special. It's very delicate and just like a precious type of formula. But the shimmers are so shimmery. And you don't even need to wet them. Like, they're beautiful. They don't fall out. Like, you get no fallout or kick up. I haven't. So, I don't know about anybody else. I can only speak for myself. You know what I mean? Just a beautiful formula, dude. And you know, shadows are not my biggest like of makeup. But it got it going on. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed my favorites video. I'm not going to throw in some fails in there because... it's already a long ass video and I don't want to take up all y'all time, you know. I don't want to be stingy and take all y'all time. So yeah, definitely let me know in the comments what you think about these favorites. Do you like any of them? Are any of them your favorite? Let your boy know. But yeah, definitely thank you for chilling out with me. Thank you for watching my videos. You know, I always appreciate that. And definitely subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so. Give this video a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Depends on how you feel. And comment down below. Say, hey, what's good? Till next time. It's your boy Onegs. Signing out. One.